It's amazing how just water can do that to the stone. And there is tree, the stone cracked because the roots are going down to the water. So this is a reminder for you if you are learning to code or whatever. Consistency in long term can make huge difference.